According to a schedule released by Cricket Australia on Thursday, the two-time World T20 champions will take on Australia at the Riverway Stadium in Townsville on October 4, at the Kazali Stadium on October 6, and at the Metricon Stadium on the Gold Coast on October 9. However, whether the series goes ahead or not depends on Australia's ability to contain the spread of the coronavirus that has shut down all live sports since March. Cricket Australia CEO Kevin Roberts said that while they acknowledge the difficulty in navigating the global pandemic, they are nonetheless encouraged by the progress Australia is making in combating the coronavirus and the positive impact that is having on the country's ability to host an exciting summer of cricket in 2020-2021. Roberts added that Cricket Australia is currently engaged in ongoing discussions with federal and state governments, the venues and touring nations to continually understand and monitor the situation, which he says is evolving every day. The chief executive officer said Cricket Australia will continue to act in accordance with public health advice and government protocols to ensure the safety of the public, players and support staff. The series, if it comes off, would be held mere weeks before the T20 World Cup, which at the moment is under review by the International Cricket Council. A decision on whether the global event would be held would be made on June 10, when the International Cricket Council meets again via teleconference. Meanwhile, West Indies are currently on the verge of agreeing to tour England for a three-test series in July. Cricket West Indies and the England and Wales Cricket Board are currently in discussion on the modalities, including hosting matches at biosecure venues behind closed doors. Players will also have to adhere to medical guidelines in order to stay safe in a world of COVID-19. Reporting for Newsroom, I'm Avinash Ramzan.